It is the voice of the fourth person, singular. It is the voice within the voice of the turtle. It is the face behind the face of the race. Poetry is made of night thoughts. If it can tear itself away from illusion, it will not be disowned before the dawn. Poetry is made by evaporating the liquid laughter of youth. Poetry is a book of light at night, dispersing clouds of unknowing. It hears the whisper of elephants and sees how many angels dance on the head of a pin and how many angels and devils dance on the head of a phallus. It is a humming, a keening, a laughing, a sighing at dawn, a wild, soft laughter. It is the final gestalt of the imagination. Poetry should be emotion, recollected in emotion.